and Brian.
Any parent should have to go through this. Reform needs to be made and needs serious looking at.
Absolutely deflated, just so let down. Obviously that was our last option. With regards to even the fact that we've been offered help from other countries, you know, they're not even prepared to shift on that. We've now got to fight to see whether we can get them out of here to have a dignified passing at a hospice. It's just, it's unfair.